So having grown up in Pennsylvania, I am so excited to try the Stella today, 2020 vintage from Bina Winery. Bina is a Pennsylvania winery in Allentown. This particular blend is a blend of Vignoles, Sauvignon Blanc. I almost wanted to say Sauvignon Blanc, but it's Sauvignon Blanc, and Chardonnay. So some unique grapes that maybe you haven't tried before, kind of native to the northern parts, cold hardy grapes. Beautiful blend. They were sourced, the grapes came out of Maryland. But Kevin Dane is the head winemaker at Bina, does a fantastic job. The color on this is a beautiful medium gold. The nose, nice tropical fruit notes, orange, but also citrus, lemon zest, and some white peach and stone fruit. It's very, very pleasing on the nose. It's a nice dry white wine. He did lightly oak it, but just light, and I love that just little touch, the little kiss of vanilla and toast. Definitely not overly oaked. Great body, mouthfeel, nice acidity, and beautiful finish. Getting some pineapple and peach and pear on the finish. Definitely, if you want to try something a little bit different, check out Bina. We're proud to partner with them and to be able to share Bina wines. And this Stella is delicious.